is Alia Bhatt and you're watching me on Bollywood Hangama, my favorite show.
How to deal with the entire thing that you get up in the morning and you just read all these stories about your personal life and I think many a times certain people in the entire tabloid culture, they seem to be knowing more about your life than maybe what.
Yeah,
that why is Siddharth Malhotra going one week beforehand to Miami just because of this and all those things. So does it make you laugh in a way, or how?
Thing is, if it does, I know the details of my life. So if things which I am not aware of are in my face, which are probably untrue, then it doesn't affect me. And right. Even if it is true, because it's true, then again it doesn't affect me. So I think I have a very kind of Zen kind of avatar, towards anything personal written about me.
Right.
I've probably said it time and again, the reason I don't talk very openly about my personal life is only because I don't want the connection, the attention to shift from professional to personal. But I've said this time and again that Sid is a good friend of mine and he'll always be. But my focus right now is only on work and I want it to stay that way.
And you guys are doing Aashiqui 3 now as well?
We are definitely in talks. I would not only confirm Aashiqui 3 only because it's still in scripting mode. Not for any other reason, but I feel like there's a certain process that goes around confirming a film. And it's in scripting mode. I'm definitely super interested and I think it'll be great to come back, to associate with my father for the first time with Aashiqui 3.
Right.
But still in talks, so that kind of get confirmed.
Okay, and Gauri Shinde's film, does it have a title?
It does have a title.
What is the title?
You will find out soon.
That's interesting. That's interesting. How soon?
Hopefully soon. There is a plan around how we want to present the film and kind of break it to the audience, because there hasn't been much talk about the film. I mean, there is talk, but we haven't confirmed anything from our side. So the first time it happens, it has to be done in a little organized way.
Behtreen. Now, biggest mystery in India right now is, you know, that what is the sort of relationship that Shah Rukh Khan and Alia Bhatt are having in Gauri Shinde's film? Biggest mystery, seriously.
Yeah, of course. I'm sure there will be speculation. It's definitely not a romantic one, that I can say for sure. But it's a little bit like, I want to leave the creativity and the imagination of the world that has been created by Gauri Shinde up a little bit for the audience. I feel like one can maybe think a little bit out of the box as to what the relationship and the story can be, if not a romantic one.
Now, I was reading one of your interviews and apparently you've said that you'd love to do like a out and out romantic song with Salman Khan.
I want to sing an out and out romantic song with Salman.
Sing an out and out. Okay.
I told him also this one. I said, now we need to sing a song together. He said, yeah, of course, let's do it. Like, we obviously had this conversation.
Yulia has joined him recently. Yulia has sung a song, Baby No Bass Pasande, with him.
Oh, I didn't know that. I'm not aware. I've seen the other song, but that's the video.
Right. This has just come. This has just recently come. Okay. And you're doing a single for Mithun, I believe.
No.
You're not?
I mean, again, there's nothing that I can really confirm.
Okay, but you may be doing
I may be doing a lot of things with regards to singing.
Fantastic. You know, personally, I feel that, you know, we tend to be, try to be impartial observers in a way as well. Since we've known a lot of people within the industry for a long time, I think you have a fantastic attitude towards the media as well, that you tend to be very chilled out.
Yeah.
Which is, I think, a very good approach as well, because the more cagey you become and the more cynical you become and the more you start,
boring.
It becomes boring as well, and you're unnecessarily just picking a fight, which is not needless. If you can make it in fun and games, it's always better. So, is it something that you're naturally like this, or is it something that...
See, I always look at it in this way, that the media has, I think, always been very, very nice and very kind. You're only doing your job at the end of the day, with even regards to speculation. Till now, nobody has crossed a line with me with regards to the media, even whether it's the photographers or the journals or anybody. So I have no reason to be a certain way, and anyways, as a person, I'm maybe not very detail giving, but I am very open as a person, and I am that person. I can't really hide it beyond a point, which is why I used to say earlier also that if you ask me a question, I'll just lie, so don't ask me that question. I have no reason to
be. Pisces are good at that, actually.
They
can get away with that. good talkers, they can get away with almost anything. How's the experience of working with Kareena? Because we've spoken about that in the past as well, that you've really been in awe of her.
Yeah, so definitely. No, we don't have any scenes together in the film. I don't want to disappoint anybody, so I just want to say that. But I think just being as a part of the same film as her for me is a very big deal, and to just, you know, be on the same screen that she's on, you know, to be in the same kind of film length. It's quite interesting. But I also wish that one day that we do like a full one-on-one film together where we have like a lot of scenes.
Great.
Yeah.